In chapter one, we're really just going to start thinking about how we think statistically and what are some things we think about. So we're going to start off really easily just thinking about whether certain situations are impossible, possible but very unlikely, or possible and likely. And we're going to say it's very unlikely. If there is less than a 5% chance of it happening. Okay? So number one says, on the way to work yesterday, I arrived at 3 traffic lights and all were red. Okay? Now, definitely not impossible. And it's really not unlikely. You know, you wouldn't be surprised if that happened. So here we would say this is possible and likely. Okay, and the next question says, on the way to work yesterday, I arrived at 3 traffic lights and they were all green. Again, that would be, you'd be a lot happier than if they were all red. But again, this would be possible and likely. Number 3 says, everyone in this classroom has the same birthday. Now, we're not going to ask everyone their birthday and then see, but we're just saying what's the probability of that happening. And it's not impossible. We could have everyone in the same birthday, but it's very unlikely. You know, we would be very shocked if that happened. So this is possible, but very unlikely. Okay, number 4, we have to know a little bit of background information, but number 4 says Mother's Day will fall on a Saturday next year. And Mother's Day is actually always on a Sunday. So this would be impossible. Okay, and then number 5 says, I bought a new shirt last week and found a $10 bill in its pocket. Now, you'd be super happy if that happened, but it's not very likely, but it is possible. So we'd say possible, but very unlikely. Okay, now we want to talk about the difference between what we call statistical significance and practical significance. So statistical significance means it would be unlikely to happen by chance, okay, that something is going on here other than just chance. And practical significance, now that might change for each individual person, but it just means, would that have significance in your everyday life? Is it something you would care about? Okay, so this says, a study of weight loss program using a particular method was performed. So either the method works or it doesn't. So there were 40 subjects, and they lost an average of 3.3 pounds over a year. Okay, so statistical analysis can be used to show that if it doesn't work, there's only a 3% chance that these 40 people would lose an average of 3.3 pounds. Okay, so we're saying statistically, there's a very small likelihood, only 3%, that this would just happen by chance. So do these results have statistical significance? We would say yes, exactly for that reason, because there's only a 3% chance of it happening by chance. Okay, does it have practical significance? Now, if you only wanted to lose 3 pounds, then yes, you would want to use this weight loss method. But most people, if they're dieting or using some weight loss program for a whole year, they want to lose more than 3 pounds. So they would say maybe it's not very practical. Okay, and then we have another similar question. And this says, a study compared surgery with splinting for subjects with carpal tunnel syndrome. So either you had surgery to correct it or you just splinted it, your wrist. So it says, now either surgery is better than using splints or there's no difference. So it says, 73 patients who were treated with surgery, there was a 92% success rate. And among 83 patients treated with splints, there was a 72% success rate. So statistical analysis can be used to show that if there really isn't a difference between these two methods, there's only a 1 out of 1,000 chance of getting these results. So by chance, getting these results, if there's actually no difference, is really, really small. So that's why we say there is statistical significance. And as long as this surgery isn't super invasive or super expensive or something like that, we would say, yes, it's worth having surgery for this almost 20% gain in success rates.